What's the word?
Mordremoth didn't even try to cover its tracks. Either this is a trap, or the dragon's getting desperate.
Doesn't matter. Traherne's here, and even if he is just bait, he'll still lead us to Mordremoth.
Mordremoth's here too. I can feel its mind all around us.
Yes. It's like some great fist, and it's squeezing.
I don't know about you, but I'm ready to get this dragon out of my head for good.
Agreed. Mordremoth must pay, and the world needs to see a Silvari exact payment. Lead on, Commander.
We've got company.
Forward.
Let's move then. Stick close. We don't know what's down here.
Armies cannot stop me.
The dragon is focused on the battles outside. We'll never get a better chance.
Ready.
The mists await you. I see him! Hail Mother! What has the dragon done to him?
Commander, the pact, is it?
All but gone, brother. But my team and I will finish this.
It's too late.
I know. I am part of the jungle dragon now. It is everywhere.
So how do we kill him? Burn every field, fell every forest?
No, it can't be defeated that way. It'll just grow back. Its roots have spread out. Too deep?
Then we destroy the root. Mordremoth's mind. Its strongest attacks come from its mind. From between you. That's our target.
Sound strategy. Turn the tables and attack the dragon the same way it's been attacking us. Brilliant.
You don't need a translator to understand that.
Connection will provide the access you need.
The Radanovan said each Elder Dragon has a weak spot. We just identified Mordremoth's.
I'm ready. If I concentrate, I can open a path into the dream, into Mordremoth's mind. Your minds will make the journey, but your bodies will remain here in the cavern.
I've seen enough medical circumstances lately. I'll stay behind to keep the Mordrem at bay.
I'll stay too. If something goes wrong, or Treherne isn't what he seems to be, I'll be standing by.
All right. Three of us go in, three stay behind.
My mother deserves justice, and I deserve the chance to get it for her.
You may not trust me, but we both know Mordremoth will enslave us all, just like Fowlan. Let me help you end this.
Very well. Just don't die in there, or you'll ruin an otherwise noble gesture.
Wait. So two out of three going into Mordremoth's mind are Silvari? Does anyone else see a problem here?
Thank you.
should not have come here. I am everywhere. I am all.
Only in your mind, and I will reduce your mind to ashes before I'm done.
Old words, but empty ones.
Thanks to you, my legend ended in failure. Fallen, forgotten, and far from home.
I'm done listening to these lies. You're not my mother. You're Mordremoth's toy.
You're rising!
comes.
Child, you'll doom us all. Without Mordremoth, Silvari will cease to exist. The dragon created us. It sustains us, defines us. Without it, we wither and die.
I have to end Mordremoth's influence over us. It doesn't want soldiers, only mindless thralls.
You fight for natural harmony and to ensure your family's future. But without Mordremoth, you can't have either.
Yet I fight on. Better to be dead or nothing than to be what Mordremoth would make us.
Master Call!
no future while Mordremoth lives. I was right. Better no future than that. I have to see this through, no matter what. Mordremoth has to die.
Glad to hear you say that. But you'll have to prove it before I fully trust you again.
Till then, I'll contribute. Mordremoth seems unable to maintain its illusions in the face of such fierce resistance.
You're weakening it! Breaking its grip on the mindscape gives us the chance to take control! Our minds have power here too! Let's use it!
I'll keep breaking Mordremoth's illusions until it's weak enough to kill. Want to be a part of that? Follow me. Reject them. Listen to me. There's another tear here, in the mindscape. Come close. I can help you.
Chaos. Now we end this. folded as I